Anthony Davis, who was training for basketball activities, is unfortunately expected to be sidelined for the start of the Lakers season, according to Woj, after he recently bumped his knee on a coffee table.